In this Q&A video, we're going to answer the question, are Wago connectors maintenance free? This video relates to the video that Gary and Gordon made on the Wago gel box, so please have a look at that video after you've watched this one. Now, to help answer this question, we're going to first of all turn to BS 7671 and look at regulation 526.3. This regulation starts by stating that every connection shall be accessible for inspection, testing and maintenance except for the following. It then goes on to list a number of connection methods that can be installed in such a way that they don't need to be accessed again. So there's things like compound fill joints, welded joints, and then in indent 6 there's this mention of equipment complying with BS 5733 for a maintenance-free accessory and marked with the symbol MF and installed in accordance with the manufacturer's instructions. So there's clearly an option to install a maintenance-free connection in an inaccessible location. Now, if you look at a Wago 221, for instance, you'll see there's no sign of the MF symbol on here. So is it maintenance free or not? Well, the answer is yes and no. By itself, left floating in space, this is not a maintenance free connection. However, it can form part of a maintenance free connection. Remember, the regulation stated that the equipment needs to comply with BS 5733 and be marked with the symbol MF and be installed in accordance with the manufacturer's instructions. Well, in order to be truly maintenance-free, the Wago connector needs to be contained in the proper enclosure. For the Wago 221, that means the Wago 221-4, which when you look at it, you may think, well, that's just a Wago box, surely. But just a word of caution here. The Wago connector must be matched to the correct Wago box to be truly maintenance-free. If you don't match them correctly, then you're not following the manufacturer's instructions and you've departed from the regulations. For instance, the original Wago box can only be classed as part of a maintenance-free connection when it contains Wago 773 and 222 connectors, not with 221s. And each Wago box contains specific instructions on how to make the connection maintenance-free. For example, the connector needs the value of current it can handle derating. You'll also need to observe the max aggregate current value. And then you're also directed to follow the normal instructions provided by Wago, making sure of details like the connectors are seated in the correct receptacles and the cable clamps are in the correct locations for the cable sizes in use, and then close the connector box up and secure it with a cable tie. Then, and only then, is the Wago 221 making a maintenance-free connection when used in conjunction with the correct box. But as always, we want to hear from you. Do you love Wagos as much as we do? Do you think they're the single greatest innovation in the electrical industry since the invention of the incandescent lamp? We'd love to hear your thoughts, so please leave your comments and questions in the relevant section below. All that remains in this video is to say, thank you very much for watching.